A gas leak outside the International Trade Center in Mobile led to an evacuation this morning. A crew inside the building working on an air conditioning unit smelled the gas and alerted authorities. The gas was cut off, the leak was stopped. No one was hurt.